For example, if you pray like this,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Well, what kind of way is that to talk with anybody, much less God? But if we remember who we are speaking with and what we are saying, well then, the same time of prayer takes on a whole new meaning.